ShockRepair.com here with a dark SFT with a Dynasty frame.